Irish are coming out in green jerseys. The Trojan horse is coming onto the field.
A 51-yard boot. This is the ball game. The kick is up. It is done!
We're going to go for two. Back to throw. Walks. Has the time. Lost the ball. The pass is batted down. It's batted down by Carroll. And the Irish may win it this afternoon.
Back to throw. Meyer rolls to the right. Pump fake. Throws the ball. It is caught. Reggie Brooks. Reggie Brooks got it for a two-pointer. And Notre Dame is out in front 17-16.
The tension between these two is real and powerful and explosive.
Run, book five, book them!